It's horribly frightening here. It's like they're guarding it. Ugh.